I guess I have accepted yours, so I'm just waiting for you to join.
Hi.
Hi, Daitya. Long
Hello,
time
how
no
are
see.
you?
How are you?
How are
How
you?
have you been? I'm doing
Yeah,
good.
I'm good. Yeah, I'm good too.
So, peace deal, I'm debating it.
நல்லா போயிட்டு இருக்கு. உங்க வாக்கெல்லாம் எப்படி போயிட்டு இருக்காங்க?
Work from home, boring sitting at home.
ஓகே ஓகே
Okay, so before we get started, please introduce about yourself, apart from butterflies.
ஐயா
Right
யா
there.
யா யா ஹலோ, ஐம் சாகித்யா செல்வராஜ் ஃப்ரம் கோயம்புத்தூர். அ நேச்சர் என்தூசியஸ்ட். ஐம் டூயிங் மை பிஹெச்டி இன் மெடிசினல் பாட்னி. ஐம் ஆல்சோ இன் டு வைல்ட் லைஃப் ஆர்ட். ஐம் பார்ட் ஆஃப் கோயம்புத்தூர் நேச்சர் சொசைட்டி அண்ட் தி நேச்சர் அண்ட் பட்டர்ஃப்ளை சொசைட்டி. எஸ்,
Okay, how did you start butterflying?
யா, இட் வாஸ் இன் 2012. When we were like a group of us was birding in Anaikatti. It was exactly in the month of November, I think. Butterfly migration was happening. I saw like hundreds of blue tigers. Yeah, blue tiger migration. There were hundreds of them fluttering around, and I was so fascinated, like by the color, structure, and all, like that attracted me into butterflying.
Why butterflies? Is you have chosen some other field, why specifically butterflies?
Yeah, butterflies are so beautiful. Their patterns and colors and all. They are small and they're easy to spot. You can see butterflies like around your ho house. Like it is easy to spot. They are beautiful.
Okay, do you remember the first butterfly you ever sighted in 2012?
2012. 2012.
Yeah,
Like blue tigers.
you started butterfly in 2012, right? So that's why
Yeah, blue
yeah.
tigers. Yeah.
Blue tiger. Okay.
Yeah.
You must be having a lot of inspirations in this field of butterflying. Can you name a few and also about them?
Yeah, there are so many, but the first person that comes to my mind is Mr. Pavindan. He's a part of the Nature and Butterfly Society, and he's doing some great work in this field. Like he's always helpful and he's ready to help me in identification of butterflies and other stuff. Yeah, he's my inspiration.
Any other inspirations from a country, or do you have only one inspiration?
Country. Yeah, there are so many. Yes. Like Kehimkar sir, Kunte sir. Like my first butterfly book was by Kunte sir.
Okay. So my next question is, what needs to be done to make this field more accessible to women?
Accessible,
And
like there should be.
The second part is, did you face any challenges when you took up butterflying as well?
I'll answer the first question. Accessibility, like for women, participating in surveys is a great option. Like it is safer also. Like you can explore so many like interior forests which you cannot explore in normal days, like other than surveys, which you cannot go. Surveys are a great option. And there are so many local NGOs in so many cities, so they can join and do nature activities and
Okay,
all. The
and did you face any
challenges.
challenges? Yeah,
Actually,
go.
personally, I didn't face any challenges because I always have my father with me, who is
Yeah,
also a
okay.
nature enthusiast. Yeah. So personally, I didn't find the challenges.
Any challenges? Okay. Do you have any tips for bringing in more children to
Yeah,
study and
yeah,
like?
yeah. Like bringing in children, to nature is very important. Like they are the next generation. So in schools, they have to include nature education, just like physical education, value education, and all. They should include nature education, so they can teach the day-to-day activities, like the current scenario, and all. In schools, they should be taught butterflies, birds, and all. Like it is very easy for them. Like they can find butterflies in their home garden, public parks, even in their schools, and all. like it is also very easy to photograph them, even with mobiles they can do. So it is easy to bring in children. Yes.
Okay. Do you have any specific dream destination in India you want to visit for butterfly, and also why?
Northeast, I would say. Like for long time, I want to go to northeastern part of India. Like the butterflies are so different from our part, so I just want to explore that area.
Okay, tell me more about your works in butterflying over the years. You said you're part of the Nature and Butterfly Society, and also tell me about yourself.
Yes.
And butterflies.
Yes, yes. Like in our group, we go for weekly nature trails. Like we do birding, butterfly watching, animal watching, and all. I was also part of the team, like which developed Butterfly Garden in Nilgiri Biosphere Nature Park, Anaikatti. Like I helped the team with the host plant selection and all. Like, and also surveys, participating in the surveys, like it's my favorite thing. Yes. These are very few.
Okay. Do you have a specific favorite butterflying partner whenever you go out for butterflying? Apart from your dad.
I was about to say. But like no one is like specific members of our NGO and all. No one specific. Actually, my dad, but apart from him, my family.
Okay. Do you remember how many butterflies you have photographed or sighted till date? And and tell us about a best memory you had with them.
Yes, yes. Maybe around 200, I think. I don't really have count on them. Maybe 200 plus, definitely. Okay. Memorable moment, like when I was rearing common Mormon, like the first flight from inside our house through the window. Its first flight was the most memorable thing. Like I could see freedom in it. Like it, that was the most memorable first flight of the common Mormon.
Okay, what's your favorite butterfly?
Common banded peacock, of course. Common banded peacock. Yeah.
Okay.
Because of its color, like that.
Yeah. And the next question is, what next step you have plans in your mind to take on, to contribute more on conservation side for the butterfly society?
Yeah. I'm planning to study more about host plant and butterfly interaction. Like host plant butterfly interaction, that would be more helpful to create awareness and all. Like we can explain to others about the importance of conservation of the plants and the butterflies and the whole thing. And also, as I mentioned earlier, I am into wildlife art. So through art, I can create awareness to the local common people. And I also conduct art workshops. So through art workshops, I can create awareness to kids who attend that workshop, like nature art, so that awareness can be created. Like these are my future plans.
So this is something new. The previous speakers, they never told about or done anything, teaching all the kids and other public using art.
Yes.
So
I always used to talk about nature whenever I conduct art workshop, like at the end of the session or something. I just generally speak about nature, animals, birds, butterflies to the kids. Like they are so enthusiastic and they are so keen in learning. Like it is very important to teach them.
Okay. My last question for you is, do you have anything to tell to fellow women in the country on how they can start, doing butterflying and into this community?
Yes.
Because a lot of people, they feel only men can do everything and they can do surveys and they can go wherever they want. Mm-hmm. So do you have any authorization to them?
Yes, I am requesting all the women out there to come forward and do your contribution to nature. This is very important and need of the hour. Like, they should be physically fit.
Yeah.
To go into the field. Like, we used to walk for hours and hours into the field. Like, I want more women to come into this field. Like, they can, like, as I said earlier, they can join themselves in NGOs in their local locality. That would be more appropriate for women. Like, apart from going alone, I wouldn't recommend for women. So, yeah. Go in groups. Mm-hmm. Yeah, they should come.
Okay, I guess I am running short of questions. I have asked you all the questions I had.
Okay.
So we'll wait for any questions that's coming in from the viewers. Yeah. So viewers, if you have any questions, please do send in comment section so that Saithya will answer. Any questions for Saithya? We'll wait for couple more minutes.
Yeah, sure. They can contact me anytime.
People who have doubt regarding Tamil Nadu butterflies, please contact Saithya. She'll be happy to answer you all. Yeah, first question.
Hot plant butterfly interaction. Like I said, in Nilgiri Biosphere Nature Park that we created, like butterfly park that we created, before that I have never seen striped tiger. But at that time, like, it was like CFD survey, I think. I saw like cluster of striped tiger in a single plant. Like, in my lifetime, I have never seen like cluster of butterflies in a single plant. So that was like so interesting to see, like, first plant.
Okay, Aishwarya is asking you, which places among Tamil Nadu is best for butterflying on your experience?
Like, Western Ghats, I would say. Like, in Coimbatore, Anikatti, Kallar, these are the two. Siruvani is another best place for butterflying in Coimbatore specifically.
Okay, what else? So Mohanana is asking, how is going on artwork with kids?
Yeah, it's going great. Like, I love doing any session with kids. Like, they're more energetic. And all, like, each and every session with kids is more.
Kids always have good grasping power and
yes.
Learning new stuff. Mm-hmm.
Learning, yeah.
What else? Any more questions? We have plenty of time.
Yes.
We'll wait for 2 to 3 more minutes.
Yeah. Thank you, Mohan Anna.
And before we end, thank you so much, Saithya. Thank you so much for accepting this and also being part of this event exclusive. Women.
Yeah. Jai, thank you, Sharan and Roar, for inviting me to be a part of this live session. Like, it was such a great experience. And listening to other women in this field was also very interesting. So thank you. Thank you for doing this session. I'm looking forward to more sessions.
Yeah, we are coming up with a lot of things in the upcoming weeks. I'll let you know.
Yeah, sure.
So, Savita is asking, tell us more on your butterflying experiences.
There are so many. Maybe butterfly more fascinating.
Visit Tamil Nadu. So
Hello?
yeah, no, Savita has always told me she badly wanted to visit Tamil Nadu for butterfly. So
Yeah,
please
you're
share your thoughts.
always welcome, Savita. Like, we are happy to have you. Like, you're always welcome. You can contact me anytime if you want to come to Coimbatore and Western Ghats for butterfly.
Okay, I'll ask you a couple of questions. What's the rarest butterfly you have
Yeah.
sighted?
Like, my recent addition was pale green owlet. Pale
Green
green owlet. Pale green owlet. Yeah,
olive.
that's the very recent addition. Yes. I cited that in Anaikatti.
Savita is asking again, but tell us the experiences. You have to talk about the experiences. Come on, take it out.
Experience. Like, each and every trip is unique. And like, yeah, a survey at STR, Sathyamangalam Tiger Reserve, was like my best experience. Like, it was a 2-day survey. We walked for hours, like kilometers, so much kilometer, and for hours we walked. Actually, usually I don't like sun, like going out in sun. But when I'm with butterflies, I just don't mind the circumstance outside. So I don't mind the sun, the tan and all. Like, the butterflies are so fascinating and all. Like, butterfly
So
club,
I should
travel
just think if
experience.
any particular butterfly club in CBE, which is very active.
Yes, the Nature and Butterfly Society, TNBS, is very active in CBE and other parts of Tamil Nadu as well.
Okay, what else? Anybody else wants to ask question to Sahitya before we end this live? No more questions. Okay, for people who want to ask or contact her, please feel free to contact her on Facebook or
Facebook and
Instagram.
Instagram.
She'll be happy to answer you all.
Yes,
And
yes.
yeah, I think we can end this session.
Yeah, thank you.
Thanks, Aditya. Thanks again. Thanks for being part
Thank
of
you,
this.
thank you. Thank you.
Thanks all. One sec. Any difficult
Yeah,
place
yeah.
during surveys?
Like, yeah, physical fitness. Like, service has long walks, so physical fitness was the difficulty that I faced.
Okay, so yeah, so Savita, you
Yeah.
want to talk to her? I know you want to ask a lot of questions. Please feel free to text Sahitya. She'll
Yeah,
be
sure.
happy to answer all your
I'll be happy
questions.
to. Yes. Tell us
One sec.
more.
So that's my mom. She's asking you tell us more artwork on butterflies.
Okay. Hi, auntie. Artwork, like, I do oil painting, gouache painting, and Zentangle works. Like, actually, one more thing. Butterflies are the most difficult one to paint, in my opinion. Like, birds, like, more than birds, butterflies are difficult because of their, like, minute details and all. Like, I find it very hard to paint butterflies. Other than, like, birds, butterflies are more difficult.
Difficult.
Like, I do Zentangle works. They are easy. Like, oil painting and all, it is difficult.
Okay. Yeah. So, any more questions? Please feel free to contact her. Yeah, Sahitya, thank you
Yeah.
so much. Thanks again.
Thank you.
See you
Thank you so
sometime
much for
soon.
having me. Yeah. Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.